His presentation report of the Committee on Gas Resources and Bill in the name of Honorable Frederick Y. Abedi.
Honorable Speaker, Honorable colleagues, Agbedi Yetiemina Frederick is my name. I represent Sagbama Ikeremo Federal Constituency. Ezonkeme, I am from Bayelsa State. Mr. Speaker, Honorable colleagues, I rise to seek the leave of the House to present on behalf of the Committee on Gas Resources that the House do receive the report of the Committee on Gas Resources on a bill for an act to amend the Nigerian Liquefied Natural Gas Fiscal Incentives, Guarantees and Assurances Act, CAP N87, Laws of the Federation of Nigeria 2004, to empower the NLNG Limited to make its statutory contributions to the NDDC Fund and for other matters connected therewith. Mr. Speaker, honorable colleagues, I seek the leave of the House to present this report. I so move, Mr. Speaker.
Honorable Adeogun, in favor of the motion, say aye. Those against it, say nay. Ayes have it. Honorable members, the second business of the day is presentation report of the Committee on Air Force on the bill for an act to establish the Nigerian Air Force Institute of Technology, Kaduna, provide technical training for personnel of the Nigerian Air Force and other services of the Nigerian Armed Forces and other African countries, and for other connected purposes, standing in the name of Honorable Samson Okuh.